Sanibonani babukeli nabathandi bayi-WR TV ngithi bafowethu ayi khona yasuka loyo yasuka embungulweni angihambi ngedwa namhlanje ngihamba noprofessor TNGOMANE hey bafowethu ngiphinde ngihambe naye upastor KHUMALO hey bafowethu njengoba sasishilo sithi hey ngiyoletha omunye umphathi so that sikwazi ukuzwana sizwile amakhomenti abanye bathi yey uJesu uthe mafika wayenzani wayenzani sizwile bafowethu asingahlabani ngamagama kuma comment if unolwazi kahle hamba esikolweni setheology ukwazi na ukubani understanding yeBhayibheli ngoba emasifunda ngathi asifundi ngokufana and noma sikhaza sikhazi ngokufana hey mara ngingazingeni lezo mina ngenyanga ngizonikeza bona abafundisi banibingelele bathandi bayo iWR TV ngizoqala ngomhlonipheki ngesintu bathi kwaza kwakhuluma umuntu omdala akasakhulumi omncane but ngizothini asiqale ngaye upastor KHUMALO abingelele abalandeli nabathandi bayidabula
ngibingelele nonke balandeli nababukeli beWR TV
ngubani wena
igama lami ngupastor KHUMALO nkosinathi KHUMALO
usukaphi uyaphi
ngiphuma embalenhle esekhunde eMpumalanga ngaphansi kwebandla ibranch yaseMpumalanga ebathi iTemple of Praise Ministry ngaphansi kwa Archbishop uNgomane
babuNgomane
siyabingelela babukeli beWR TV nabalandeli bayo egameni lika Jesu Kristu siyambonga uNkulunkulu bafowethu sikhona siku part 3 as usually siqale ku part 1 sibonga nje ukusilalela nokusilandela nama comment asingeneni bafowethu Logo, it's not about a show, but it's all about ukukhula enkosini, ukukhula elwazini. Lack of knowledge, ngiqale ngasho last, pra KB, Professor Likuleni. Ngathi, it's dangerous to fall on faith without knowledge.
Yeah.
Because uthola ama fly by night pastors nabo bishop bakwenzisa izinto ezirong. Then, la kudabula, siyabonga idabula. Kuthi yona iyesenzela umusa free given charge ukuthi sinike inknowledge ukuthi sikwazi ukukhula ekukholweni nasempilweni zethu sibe brought olwazini sibonga kakhulu sibuyile futhi kumnandi namhlanje sinomunye upastor onayo amazi uNkulunkulu sizozwa ke ukuthi namhla kuhamba njani sise naye futhi uprofessor wethu uCM Likuleni Ubaba wethu la sibonga kakhulu naye ukuthi asilande nathi sibe ingqenye yeWR TV. Thank you very much. Welcome.
Ya namhlanje mphathwa ngizwile kule viki kulama comment ku part 2 omunye athi ukhota ngento zama Levitikosi izinto uJesu mafika emhlabeni wazi crash. Market was crash. Ngicela nje usiqadisele ukuthi kanti uJesu emhlabeni manje ufika bekafunani ero ithingi ithathe lengiphe upastor.
Yeah.
Pastor, yini inkolo?
Inkolo ukuguquka komuntu noma ukuhlukana kwenyama nomoya oyingcwele. So why ngisho kanjalo umoya oyingcwele uNkulunkulu.
Yeah.
But iBhayibheli lithi uNkulunkulu uthi makazoshiya umoya uJesu makazoshiya umoya ongcwele uthi anginishini kodwa ngishiya nomoya oyingcwele ozoba umduduzi kini. Ngamanye amagama umoya ongcwele ungumduduzi. But mase kafika kithi uyaguquka abe uthando. Yithi it's love, faith and kindness. Abe yonke lento leyo so ukuhlangana noNkulunkulu. So that is why uthi maso lokhu njana mawulahlekile uNkulunkulu azokubuyisa mawuzongithatha uNkulunkulu noma uzoqala ushintsha impilo yakho uyamvuma qala njengenkosi yakho ukuthi uyinkosi yempilo yami lesikhathi umvuma automatically immediately moyo ongcwele uyaqala uya activate empilweni yakho
Okay before siya kule comment engifuna ukumbuza uProfessor TNGOMANE angitshele la why Abafundisi, nina abafundisi, nikhokhoba mani inyangeni, ningakholwa amandla kaJesu.
Ngiyacabanga ukuthi into eyenza ukuthi abafundisi bakhokhobe, ukuthi intshumayelo yabo ayifani nalento abayikhuluma eBhayibhelini. That is why egcineni bagcine sebayenza into ngokusaba noma ngokufihleka ngoba bayazi ukuthi at the end lento abayishumayelayo will be judged to them.
Okay, wena ungayenyangeni wena
mina as njengomfundisi mina ngaye enyangeni why ngithi ngizoya enyangeni it's because of ngiyakholelwa ukuthi abakithi abadala bayaphila nokuthi ebakhona so into ezongise enyangeni angiyiswa ukuthi ngiswa enye into kodwa ngiswa ukuthi ngiyazi ukuthi once kwa connect amandlo zakini professor nawakithi ikhona into ezoshintsha empilweni yami
why ngajingisa mala ku Jesu pastor
hayi ukuthi akushintshe
yeah
iBhayibheli lithi ngiyakunikeza amandla nithi nikhulume phezulu kwentaba bese yashift inkinga yethu ukuthi lamandla esi uNkulunkulu azosinika wona akakasini ngamanye amagama asikafinyeleli kuwo why singakafinyeleli kuwo ukholo lwethu it's still not enough ngoba if it was enough bese yokhuluma ngento bese yashift but because of we are still working towards leyo ndawo leyo kunezinto ezoyenzeka ezinalawo mandla lawo kodwa kunezinto ezingeke zenzeke ngoba i-faith yethu is not enough.
Ngiyakuzwa pastor. Oh, which means awulu wena nesangoma. Hayi. Sasofuna umunye waseBible of Grace. Azongitshela olwa nalento. Okay, prof wena uthini la? Why? Ukhuluma ngokuthi umuntu akanalwazi ende why ukhothe last ku part 2 uthi levit ikosi engazo lo senginamanga igobo lelibe ukhuluma ngalo uJesu uthi lo muntu ma comment uJesu ufile wafela thina sonke so yonke lenyakanyaka le ukhuluma yegqobo nokuthi wena uthe uDavida umntwana wenkosi bathi ayikho le ngicela clarify lapho
okay siyabonga kakhulu prof sibuyile ngiyayizwa le comment ngiyayimukela futhi yangijabulisa I like the challenge angithi siyakhula siyafunda
yeah
uJesu khumbula prof uJesu ufika after sekumoshakele
yeah
uma ngisho njalo mina eBhayibhelini sine Old Testament ne New Testament
yeah
bekunomthetho kaNkuluNkulu lo beka ubekile let me refer ngenze reference uma uKhayini abulala uAbela uma kafika uNkuluNkulu uthi kuKhayini uphi umfoweni uAbela uthi mina ngisumlindi kaAbela
yeah
uthi igazi likaAbela liyawubizwa phezulu kwenhloko yakho if you go through even from Genesis 4 uhamba nayo I like verse Genesis 4 verse 25 it I will greater the son on the space of Abel because uNkulunkulu bekahlukumezekile noma bekenza ubhlungu ngokufa kwabani kukaAbela then izinto uNkulunkulu azisebenzisayo yinto ekhona noma eqhubekayo iku progress okay let me stick on a point indaba engifuna ukuyiclarify la indaba ye Old Testament and the New Testament aba pastor bethu esinabo manje bale problem they are sticking to New Testament bathi bona indaba za before Jesu abasasebenzi mara banamanga baphinde bajike bafana nalento bayenza ukuthi bagijime bakhokhobe bezinyangene ebusuku mara maba fike esontweni eshumayela manga atshela abantu ukuthi bangaphahli abantu bangayezinyangeni but bona bayezinyangeni then mabafuna izinto ngakhotha nje indaba yomnikelo ye offering indaba yomnikelo yakudala futhi bona sebastika ukuthi you must pay money you must buy the car for the pastor for the bishop you must do what buy the suit for the bishop umnikelo waqala izolo kudala ku Old Testament bayaya ku Old Testament when they demand i offering but i Old Testament ayisasebenzi uma bangafika uJesu uthi uJesu yena angifikanga kuzoqitha kodwa ngifike kuzoyenzani ukugqwalisa uma lento bayi esilwisayo uma Hebrew silusa iOld Testament iqala kuphi Hebrew 10 verse 11 engumhlatshelo kaNkuluNkulu singayifunda namanje Hebrew 10 emphasize ukuthi kwafika uJesu kanye waba yini waba ngumhlatshelo ekuphileni kwethu wasifela. Ngiyakuvuma lokho ukuthi wasifela waba umhlatshelo kanye. Bekamisa upho umnikelo, bekamisa umnikelo wani weOld Testament wani wezimbuzi neinkomo neinkunzi. Ukuthi ngenza isono makuyifika ilanga lesabatha ngidonsa imbuzi ngiyoqela ini ukuthethelelwa phezulu kwealtar. Bekamiswa lokho Jesu. Kodwa Jesu akukho lakushintsha ukuthi ngizele kuzoqwalisa. Yavisa mphathi wami. Kanye langa ngizobatshela ukuthi yini different yani yomhlatshelo kaJesu nalobe kwenzeka izolo kwegazi lezimbuzi. Ngoba iziba uma uqhubeka nayo kuHebrews 10 verse 11 ithi leli gazi likaJesu lihlambulula unembeza ezibeka sasho pastor ukuthi yini ukukhola faith nomoyo ingqwele the kindness inkambo. Uma ufunda uCorinthians uthi ngakho ngiyanqenga bazalwane ukuba ninikele ube nibe ngumnikelo ophilileyo kube ukuqonda kwenu ngokukholwa ilapho lento isilwisayo. Then akusho ukuthi makafika uJesu uthi yena the anointing of abalevi iyamiswa